I play the cards I was given. Thank God I'm still living. Back my nine till it's time to go to prison. As I'm bailing down the block that I come. Greetings, killing fans. From Master Chief. You know, it's a fascinating journey. Being in viral marketing and being a pimp, you get these players, these online trolls, and they believe they are the gatekeeper to the HVT, the queen, my woman, my pussy, my titties. And oh Lord, do my ladies have famous ass. Famous. But I digress. These players have this laughable belief that because they post pictures and they prop the HVT, that they pimping. They think that, like, I'm supposed to. They know I ain't gonna do it at this point. I mean, we 5 years into this motherfucker. We 10 years into this motherfucker. So they know I ain't gonna do what they want. But they have this belief, this religion, where they subscribed to a religion built by the hogs, built by the pigs, programmed by the deep state, convincing their mind that their color and the size of their pee-pee and the fact that they get to post pictures makes them a gatekeeper, requiring me to establish a peer-level friendship of some kind in order to advance with my women. And Sonny, the problem is, I'm probably here to cut your dick off. I'm probably here to pull your teeth out. I'm probably here to cut your ears off. And this message, the messages that I send to these players, these pigs, these goddamn cops, has nothing to do with friendship. And I'm sorry there was any confusion, because all I ever need from a woman is a text message saying, no, stop, leave me alone, and I can move the fuck on.